Well, tonight I just have the privilege of sharing one more song with you. And this is the heartbeat behind what God has called me to. 10 years ago, I went to university just through my normal day, just like you've been so far today. And I came back home and I sat down in front of the TV. I was so tired from my day, I didn't want to think any more about it. And when I did that, God just spoke to my heart. And I sensed Him saying, John, don't do that today. I just want to spend some time with you. So I just went into another room of the house. I sat down in front of the piano in silence for a number of minutes. Until my hands found their way to the keys. And I just started to pray out a new song to Jesus that day. I said these words.
May my life be my worship, my life be my song. May I praise you, my Savior, all the day long.
As soon as I had prayed those words to Jesus, it was almost like He spoke back. And He reminded me of everything that I had said and done that typical Monday. Remember, I was driving to school on the freeway. It was rush hour traffic on Monday. And I had a worship CD in the CD player. I was singing my worship all the way to school that day. And then I noticed and looked over that someone was trying to merge in front of me on one of those ramps. You know what I'm talking about? And when I saw them, I sensed God just say, John, pull back. Allow this person in front of you. You're not going to get there any faster. And I thought, yeah, Lord, that's true. I will not. And so as I was singing my worship so loudly to Jesus that day, and this person was edging their way in front of me, I remember ever so softly, stepping on the gas. Come on, we've all done it.
From the sun in its rising to the night when it falls, may my life be my worship.
May my life be my worship. And that day, God just revealed incident after incident, situation after situation, just the normal things I had done that day, things I had said and done, or things I didn't say or didn't do. And God just said softly to me, John, I love it when you sing your worship out to me, but I love it even more when you live it out in your everyday life. And so I had no elaborate prayer to pray in response to that. And I just said the simplest words I knew how to say to Him. Just want to share an acoustic version with you. This is Life of Worship.
As I live each new day, I want my life to say how I love you, my Lord. I long to praise your name. I want my life to be like I sing this song, bringing glory to your name. Oh, powerful and strong, may my life be my worship, my life be my song. May I praise you, my Savior, all the day long. From the sun in its rising to the night when it falls, may my life be my worship, my life be my song.
Would you just join with me on that chorus tonight? May this be our prayer to Jesus. Let's sing together. May my life be my worship.
May my life be my be my song. May I praise you, my Savior, all the day long. From the sun in its rise to the night when it Yeah.